Hey guys, welcome back to my Long War 2 podcast. I'm Logic, and this is a capture or kill VIP mission.
Menace 1-5, target location confirmed. Move to engage. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
We're operating in the shadows.
Okay, let's move up.
Moving to position.
Okay.
Лечу туда!
Vamos, vamos!
Let's see how far away it is. That's a fair squeeze. I'm gonna have to be panting by the time I would get there. Okay.
Copy that.
Anything? Nothing? So I'm going to move up everyone and then come back when we are closer to the objective.
Affirmative. Moving
up. Welcome back. So we are a little bit closer. However, we're not far from the exit, but we encountered a drone. So right now I'm just trying to figure out what to do. And we'll just go from there. I think we're going to overwatch and then see what happens. So I think that's the best plan. Because if this drone pops me, that would be fine, I guess. But I'd like to try and move past him a little bit further. Yeah, can't move anywhere. He's still blocking me. Wait some more. Okay, still can't move forward. Okay, he's moving off now. I should be good to go forward now. And then I can send off my shinobi to capture the guy. Perfect. I'm almost there. Is that a rifle or a... can't really tell. It looks like a shotgun, but it probably is not. Didn't think I put a shotgun on Jocelyn. That would have been stupid if I did. Okay. So there's the edge, that side edge. Move to here. No, it's a mag rifle. A little concerned for a second there.
No need to ask me twice.
Okay, move up. You can move behind.
Time to motor.
And Jocelyn can move up to there. Oh, that's not Jocelyn. There's Jocelyn. Justin's not going anywhere. She's too slow for some reason. Okay, that drone is gonna be annoying. Roger. Heavy cover. No heavy cover at all. Let's move up to here. Nothing. Move up to here. Also nothing. Okay. Well, Jocelyn can see where she is right now. So can you. What I'm going to do with this shinobi. The guy's in there. I'm going to push forward slightly. but from this angle. I don't want to get spotted. Shinobi doesn't want to get spotted. I don't mind the other guys getting spotted.
Closing on target position now.
But the Shinobi should stay in cover. Just because I might need to just kill the guy, not capture. Okay.
No one's getting past me.
Okay, moving up. Oh, the entrance. Where's the entrance? Well, there's an entrance. There's another one behind the building, which is probably the one I'm gonna go try. Okay.
On Overwatch.
Let's see what this drone does. No, I think I'm gonna get popped. But that's fine. Yeah.
All right, change of plans.
I was kind of expecting it anyway. Use it as bait almost. Okay.
On Overwatch.
Okay, moving up. Can I open this door? Yes, I can. Oof, that's a tough one. See him from there. Let's move up to here.
Adelante.
He's hacked still. It's not going to be hacked for long though, so. Maybe if I push up to here, let's put Ghost Walker on. Ooh, hello.
Target identity confirmed.
Maybe I use the droid to say hi to my little friends, as it were. Maybe make him come towards me. Maybe move back. Move to here. Maybe move up. I don't want to move too far forward, actually. Okay. Still hacked. He's still going to get attacked, hopefully. Took a hit. Okay. Mm-hmm. He's coming. Don't think he's in range. Is he in range? Rock fire. 51%. Missed him. Crap.
Moving to Overwatch.
Maybe shoot him with a hail of bullets. Oh, he took a hit. Walk him, walk Drifter further back. Sort of back out of the direction of the snake guy. Okay, just wait for them to move out now. Reflexes, that was.
Adjusting aim.
Ajustando tiro.
Okay, good. Excellent. Couldn't have planned this better myself. I did. Reload. Move up and then shred them. I'm well aware. Elite Viper. I took a hit. Mm-hmm. Shoot him. Really? 46%, Billy? Wow.
Come on, focus.
That guy's serious. Interesting. Yeah. Let me give him a second go. Percent. Really? Sit. Oh, crit. Gutsy, I'm gonna do it. I think he's gonna see me. Really? Snake man?
Ow.
Knockout.
In custody.
Tough call. Do I move back this way or do I go over the top? Well, let's see what I can do with this guy. Let's move to here.
Understood. Moving out.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
On my way.
Come on, people.
Allá voy. Granada va.
He's in heavy cover. Just blow his cover up, please, for crying out loud. Wow, this guy does not want to sit down.
On my way.
I tried my best. 11%, yeah. Oh, we don't have a choice in the matter.
Bombs away.
Of course he did. One damage. There's the turret. Snake is going to probably poison me, which is fine because I'm not far from the... Yeah, poison, here comes. You can. Awesome. Man. Wasted my time. Just kill the guy. 4%. Didn't want to do that, but
I'm all over it.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
Bien.
Okay, we got this drone probably gonna make a move. Now they've come over to check where the guy is. Here comes the drone. Poisoned. Everyone out.
I'm going.
Status confirmed. Good. Mission accomplished.
Excellent job, Bice. Flawless mission. No, actually, one wounded. What am I talking about? That guy who got shot. Someone got promoted, surely.
I can't imagine the aliens are too happy about this one, Commander. Hell of a job.
Finally got a hell of bullets. It was a hell of a job. Let's see who's wounded and who's available and whatnot. So then you... Okay. Lightly wounded. Wang coming back soon. Strobe. Okay. I got a bunch of good guys here for the mission. Come on, there's got to be someone with something decent. I'll have to deal with it afterwards, because right now it's pointless dealing with it. How long is left on this? 7 hours. Come on. It's moderate to heavy. Ooh. 12 guys. So I'm gonna build my squad out and then come back and do a little brief summary of what I've got ready to go, so that you guys don't have to watch me building a squad. Welcome back, guys. I've kitted out a bunch of guys. They have 2 specialists, 3 gunners, a shinobi, 2 psi operatives, 1 grenadier, 2 rangers, and a technical. I have 8 exosuits with shredder guns, and then the rest have standard armor. And then I put an incendiary grenade on the grenadier, I put tracer rounds on the rangers and the gunners, and armor piercing rounds on the psi operatives and the shinobi. And I think that's about it. I bring in 2 specialists mainly because extra heals, and 12 guys, I mean, you get a lot of people to heal. And extra hacking ability is, would never go, you know, doesn't hurt. And I sort of rejiggered the whole weapon upgrades so that the ranger and the gunners had the best ones in terms of aim and reload and stuff like that. So it looks pretty good, but I am going to not do this mission until next episode, because it's probably going to go long. So I just want to ask you to subscribe and like, and if you could leave any questions or comments you have in the video. And I'll see you guys in the next mission, which will be the Advent Assault. Repel the Advent Assault. And I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.